And then I can go on break and I can do it too.
Thank you. Told ya.
I just won the 50-50.
$61.
All right, gotta be some. Nice pass. Uh-oh. Oh, nice back right in the middle. Oh. Oh, right in front. She couldn't fire it off. Come on, Cole. All right. Good shot. Good spot to be in your slot. Bumper. The time might be off a few seconds, but I'm working on that. Close enough. Oh, go get it, go get it. Oh, nice slap shot, just wide. Nice hard slap shot. Sadie from the point. Oh. You got time, yeah? She's gonna skate it. Oh, that was definitely upside whenever we called it. That's good. We'll take it. Nice Chloe here. That's a putt. There you go. We got it. Racer. Looks like we won that one. Oh, one for the wraparound. There we go. Pass it, pass it. Mm. Yeah, the other fucks got clear lane. Nice moves. Okay. too many girls there, but nobody called it again.
Go, Kinley, go!
Oh, looking for the puck. Alright, you're shooting a puck back and forth here. Alright, there you go. Good deflected high. Oh, there you go, there you go. There you go, go get it. That's number 8, McKinley. Loses the puck. Good try, good try. Alright, leading Nelson wide open, enters his own. Oh boy, careful. Side. Dumps the puck. Skate it, skate it, skate it. Oh! Probably pass to Claire Biddle behind the net. There you go. Shoot it. Oh, she tried to pass, but nobody to receive it. Shoot it. Oh, it's right there. Yeah, it went in. Yeah. There you go. That was 16. Waterhouse. Waterhouse. For the first goal of the game. All right. 1-0 Phantoms. Thank you. bit too fast for Kobe to catch. Good pressure. Yep. Oh, careful. Oh. Get it out, get it out. No. Come on, Taylor, go for a skate, yeah. We got a 2-on-1 here. Oh. Oh, lose the puck. That's okay. That's the back to the D. All right, try it again. Try it, dump it, dump it. No. We got stopping in the neutral zone. Icing against Kraken on this one. What about 10 seconds to go?
Why are they?
Ah, Claw. Gets stuck between your feet. Alright, let's go into the zone. There you go. Good pressure. Oh, it's on them, I hope, yeah. Alright. Kraken would win the Bucks here. 2 minutes of tripping. Oh. Passing here, yeah. Oh, one straight in, I think. I don't think that puck got deflected, but looks like they got it from the point. Yeah, Boursier. Set 2-0 Phantoms. Pass it. That was a good effort, but we got past the puck here. We got 3-on-1 here. Just like with practice. Yeah. Claire again. Back to back goal for Claire Battle. That was a nice play. 3-on-1, just like with practice over there. Thank you. Yeah, I was upside there. Came out again. Missed the puck that I hit the blue line. Tried to pass the button on the middle, but... That's gonna be icing call for Phantoms. Nice block of save from Emma. Come on, girls, get on him. All right, good save from Emma. Get out, girl, get it out. Alright. Oh no. Oh, couldn't fire it off. I think the parents are trying to get a call on this one, but no problem. Good. Go. Go get it, Colin. Go get it. Thank you. Oh, Sadie was ready with a slapper, I think. Oh, it's right. Oh, it went in. That was a tight angle. I don't know that went in, but it did. I think that was Taylor Fox from the side. Oh, maybe not. That was Ella Bettle. Our newly promoted captain, Ella Bettle. Makes it 5-0. 2:43 to go in a second.
We're doing well today.
Doing well. Pass it, pass it, pass it. Oh, rain and glove. Good save. A 1:20 left in the power play. Seconds left in the power play. On his block. Thank you. Well, we got time. We got a couple seconds. But we're gonna hurry up. That's it. Oh, that's it. Flood, and we'll be back. Is the puck gonna make it? No. Oh, hit Chloe right on the hands there. Oh, that went in, yeah. Yeah, there you go. That was Chloe's goal, though. Emma's not in the net today, it's Sophie. I saw the black pads and I thought that was Emma, but Sophie's our goalie for today. I've been calling her Emma the whole time. That's gonna be a tripping call against La Battle, my captain. I think we're gonna start the clock again, but that's okay. 11:10. Two minutes for tripping. La Battle. Good honor.
Go!
waste some time in the corner. About a minute left in the shorthanded. Whoa. A 3-on-5 for the Kraken for about 15 seconds. And then we'll be 4-on-5 for a while. Roughing? Yeah. That was 2 minutes for roughing. All right, Ella Bettles out of the box now. Four and five for a minute 35. There you go, perfect. Careful. Here's the zone one last time. It's gonna be back 5-on-5 now. Where'd that go? That came out. Oh, came out. Yeah, it was upside. Yeah. Oh, you gotta call it tripping on her, yeah. Roughing. Well, I don't know if I like that call, but... looks like Lexi roughing 2 minutes. With 4-3 to go. Nice save. Oh, yeah, good pressure, short-handed. A minute to go in the... go get it. Ah, I suppose.
Skate, Kinley!
Oh. Sorry, we're back 5-on-5. Oh. Oh yeah. Wish that was high and wide, I think. Good effort from Taylor at the end there. Shout out for Sophie, 6-0 score. Two thirty in Moncton. See you guys there tomorrow. I'm gonna end this training here. 2:30 tomorrow. Cool.